And a late-night house fire in Newburg has left one man dead. According to the Okolona Fire Department, it happened around 10:30 Friday night on Corinth Way near Poplar Level Road. When crews arrived, they found fire coming from the front windows of the home. Firefighters broke down the front door to get inside and search the house, finding a man. He was taken to the hospital and died from his injuries. Family tells us the victim was a 95-year-old World War II veteran.